पॉलिटिक्स, पोजिशन, पावर, ये सारे शब्द आते हैं मन में व्हेन यू थिंक अबाउट वन बिग पॉलिटिकल ड्रामा, राइट? दैट्स एग्जैक्टली व्हाट वी आर गोना अनवील टुडे. दिस हैज गॉट सो मच गाइस, दिस इज गोना बी सो ऑसम. हेलो, नमस्ते, गुड आफ्टरनून. पहली बात तो हैप्पी न्यू ईयर बिकॉज इट इज अ ब्यूटीफुल लवली 2021. एंड ऑन बिहाफ ऑफ अमेज़न प्राइम वीडियो, मेरा नाम है पारस तोमर. आई वांट टू वेलकम यू टू दिस इनक्रेडिबल इनक्रेडिबल डिजिटल प्रेस कॉन्फ्रेंस. बिकॉज जब से एक ट्रेलर, यू नो, देयर वाज अ हिंट दैट वाज ड्रॉप्ड बाय द फैक्ट दैट थंडर वाज गोना कम आउट, एवरीवन सेड गाइस मेरे को ट्रेलर देखना है. एवरीवन वाज सो उत्तेजित अबाउट वाचिंग द ट्रेलर ऑफ थंडर इन टुडे. दैट्स एग्जैक्टली व्हाट वी गॉट फॉर यू. सो एवरीवन हैज बीन वेटिंग फॉर इट एंड नोबडी इज, देयर ऑल लाइक, ओ माय गॉड, व्हेन इज 15th गोना कम, 15th ऑफ जनवरी व्हेन दिस शो फाइनली ड्रॉप्स. टुडे इज गोना बी वेरी 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 एक्साइटिंग. The show is created and directed by Ali Abbas Zafar. It's produced by Himanshu Kishan Mehra. Thandav is the latest addition to this big, robust lineup of shows that Amazon Prime Video has got. It's also this big political drama that's going to come out, right? So it's going to be very, very exciting. Virtual setup hai. We're going to meet everyone together. It's going to be really, really good fun. So trailer dikhane se pehle, where all the excitement happens, where you're finally like, oh my God, this is the show I want to watch. Let's welcome the entire gang, the all of the Mavericks put together, the incredible star cast, the incredible gang of the whole show. Welcoming Saif Ali Khan, Dimple Kaparia, Surya Grover, Tigma Chudhulia, Mohammed Zeeshan Ayub, Dino Moria, Kumud Mishra, Gohar Khan, Trithika Kamra, Sarah Tindaya, Sandhya Mridul, Arup Sodi, Itain Tejwani, Paresh Bahuja, Shunali Ragrani, Avaya Dastur, Neha Hingi, and Sukmani Sadana, and the creator and director Ali Abbas Zafar, producer Himanshu Kiran Mehra, writer Gaurav Solanki, and the powerhouse behind all of this, okay? The woman who's heading it all, who's the head of India Originals, which is Aparna Purohit. Guys, thank you so much for being here today. This is so exciting. I can just imagine when you see everyone, you're like, in logo set pe itna maza aaya hoga na, with everyone sort of really chilling together. By the way, behind the scenes, is Zoom call ke pehle ab sab Sharif ke aise baithe hue, there was so much mess. I know all the gossip that really happened behind the show. But Aparna, I want to start with you because this is such an exciting time. It really isn't exciting because Hindustan ko politics mein bahut zyada interest hota hai. Aur jo rajneeti wale show hote hain, usme everyone's watching them very closely, right? How is this going for you? Full excitement level, like 1 million?
Very, very exciting. And first of all, Happy New Year to everyone. And I'd like to extend a very, very warm welcome to all the members of the press. Thank you so much for coming. You know, over the last 4 years, we at Amazon Prime Video have worked towards telling compelling stories that speak to audiences across the length and breadth of this country. And I'm very proud to say that Tandav also is a story that is truly rooted in our soil. Tandav is our first political drama. It's an intriguing story about the pursuit of power and the lengths one will go to get it, or in some cases, keep it. It has the right doses of all the ingredients: love, hate, deceit, betrayal, suspense, thrill. You know, when Ali came to us with the concept in 2017, we knew instantly that this was a story that needed to be told. His passion for it was infectious. And it's amazing how Himanshu has managed to put together all the sur in this composition. And then you get a stellar cast of Saif, Dimple, Sunil, Zeeshan, Kritika, Dino, Gohar, Kumud, Tigmanshu, Hiten, Sarah, Anoop, Sandhya, Shonali, Neha, Paresh, Sukmani, Amira. Each one of them has outdone themselves. It's been a wonderful journey, and together we've seen Tandav take shape and become a series that we are incredibly proud to present to our customers. We are looking forward to starting the new year with a big bang. Thank you.
So now that we know, this is going to be very exciting. This is the moment everyone's been waiting for, all right? Because everyone wants to see the trailer. It's like everyone wants to see the trailer. All right, here it is. Ladies and gentlemen, the trailer that you guys have been waiting for, presenting the first official trailer of Tandav.
तुमने अपने राज में कई गलत काम किए, पर तुमने देश को तोड़ने का काम नहीं किया. इसके हाथ में सत्ता आ गई ना, कि लोकतंत्र खत्म कर देगा ये. तुझे एक तानाशाह नहीं दिखता?
Is in shock. Hey! People wake up to this sad news.
Kya Samar Pratap Singh lenge apne pitaji ki jagah?
Congratulations, Mr. Prime Minister. अगर तुम चाहते हो कि ये राज राज रहे, तो कल तुम्हारे पर्सनल ट्विटर हैंडल से ये ट्रेंड होगा.
#hashtag
Anuradha is our PM.
रेडी हो जा, अब पाप करना पड़ेगा.
आप हो किसकी तरफ?
सही और गलत के बीच में जो चीज आके खड़ी हो जाती है ना, उसे राजनीति कहते हैं। और हम राजनीति के साथ हैं।
मैं प्रधानमंत्री कभी नहीं बना, पर वो घर मैंने 3 प्रधानमंत्रियों से खाली करवाया।
तुम्हारा पूरा करियर खत्म कर दिया अनुराधा ने।
आपको शक्ल देखनी चाहिए थी समर की, पैरों के नीचे से जमीन खींच ली आपने।
अब इस राजनीति में चाणक्य नीति लानी पड़ेगी। इफ यू कांट बी द किंग, बी द किंग मेकर।
मतलब राजा ना बन सको तो कम से कम राजा के गुट्टे पकड़ लो।
इस देश की पॉलिटिक्स को तुम्हारी जरूरत है और तुम्हें पॉलिटिक्स की जरूरत है।
हम सबके अंदर एक गुस्सा है, मेरा तो नाम ही शिवा है, इसलिए बहुत सारा है।
राजनीति के खेल में हर खिलाड़ी के पास एक चाल चलने का मौका आता है।
कौन है ये लोग, क्या चल रहा है जिगर?
सना, ये पावरफुल लोग हैं।
इस बार पागलपन कुछ ज्यादा ही हो रहा है।
पागलपन में क्या कम और क्या ज्यादा सर, या तो ये होता है या नहीं होता।
अब टेररिस्ट बॉर्डर पार से नारे ये इन यूनिवर्सिटियों में तैयार हो रहे हैं।
मैं इलेक्शन लड़ूंगा सर, अपनी पार्टी बना के। अब होगा तांडव।
सर, क्या आप प्रधानमंत्री बनने वाले हो?
होगा तांडव। आई लव दैट, ओह माय गॉड, आई एम लाइक भाई ये वायरल होने वाला है। मेरे को पहले पता है YouTube भी है, वो हर जगह इट्स गोना बी ट्रेंडिंग बिकॉज़ इट्स गोना बी सच अ कूल, एवरीवन्स बीन वेटिंग फॉर दिस। ओके, लुक्स इनक्रेडिबल। ऐसे मन करता है सीधा, मैं मतलब 15 जनवरी जो होने वाला है, आई वांट टू वॉच इट लाइक राइट नाउ। आई वांट टू वेलकम बैक टू कास्ट अली, हिमांशु, गौरव, अपर्णा ऑन स्क्रीन। वापस आ जाओ प्लीज। ऑलराइट नाउ, ऐसे ऐसे बात है, इट्स लाइक पॉलिटिकल। ओके, आई विल मेक अ पॉलिटिकल जोक। ओके, प्लीज प्रिटेंड टू लाफ। कैबिनेट तैयार है, सभा शुरू कीजिए। Thanks guys, overwhelming response. I love it. Guys, it's going to be so awesome. Everyone is here. पहले सेल्फी से शुरू कर देते हैं, because it's very important, अनिवार्य है कि हमें एक एक मस्त फोटो अपॉर्चुनिटी ले लें। तो ऐसे प्लीज अच्छी जॉलाइन दिखा के, मस्त प्रोफाइल दिखा के, let's all take a picture together, because we're all collectively in it together. All right, let's go. All right, smile please in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, ta-da! I feel like I want to get on Instagram and post this right now. Right, so we've got a whole bunch of questions that everyone has got. If you're part of the press, if you're members of the media, aap apne questions apne sawal chat box mein dal sakte hain. We're going to get into that, so we can actually get all of your questions to be answered by the stellar cast and the crew of the whole show. It's going to be so much fun. Pehle mere khud ke bahut sare sawal hain, so I'm like, main jab inko dekh raha tha, everyone before the Zoom call started, itni jab baatein ho rahi thi, I was like, guys, there are so many inside jokes here. So I want to first get the front row opportunity to first actually start off a conversation. And I want to start off with Ali Abbas Zafar. What's up, Ali?
Hello.
Hi. All right, so this is a big one for you, right? Digital debut. Not a dhamakedar debut at that, all right? So how did you suddenly say, okay, Tandav needs to happen?
I actually wanted to do Tandav as a film. But Himanshu and I, when we were working together, I kept bouncing off the idea that I had for Tandav. And when, you know, it became a little broader than just the idea, I figured out it cannot be done as a 3-hour film or a 2.5-hour film. It needs to be a show. So after Sultan, I spoke to Himanshu and I said, Himanshu, let's go and meet someone at Amazon, you know, someone. And I was very, very, when Amazon came in and they were kind of picking up directors and the kind of content they were doing, I thought they would have the similar kind of sensibility like we had. And we went and I said, why can't you just fix up a meeting? This is right after Sultan release. I think it's 2 weeks after that. So Himanshu and I went and met Aparna at Amazon studio, and I pitched this show to Aparna, and Aparna kind of, I think, liked it. But then the way she reacted to it was little cold or in the middle. So I came out and told Himanshu, bhai, mujhe lagta nahi logo ko ye show samajh aaya hai. Chalo, we'll go somewhere else. We'll develop it, curate it, and maybe go and watch. And I think, and I just then walked out of the office and this conversation finished. Then I think she reached out to Himanshu after a week or so and said, we should kind of develop this and kind of make it into a show. And then we kept going back and forth. Sultan happened, Tiger happened, Bharat happened, and the show kept getting pushed and pushed. And finally, after Bharat, I realized we need to do this. And that's how we jumped into it. Yeah, so that's the... Aparna will have a better story to tell, you know, because I think she knows better how it actually got made.
That's why Aparna is the head of Amazon Originals. She knows how to create the suspense. But she took her time to really get into it, which is awesome. I love that. I love the fact that everyone sort of, you know, you had an idea and you said, hey, there's a culmination. I love that. Seth, so excited to see you. So excited to see you. There's that saying where they say that if you can't be the king, be the kingmaker. Obviously, when you think of political drama, the Chanakyagiri is a part of that, okay? I mean, I can't imagine how one would sort of stay away from that. Is that that big wisdom from Chanakya, is that a large cornerstone of how you thought about this in your head?
Well, I don't know. The only Chanakya I've read is the Amarchitra Katha, which I can't remember. You'd have to ask Ali that and the writers. I think, you know, this is primarily for me a show about people and pressure. You know, it's just the what happens to people when you give them goals they really want, when they're ambitious people. And it's a complete cross-section of kind of Indian society. So it didn't really have to be on politics. It could have been, you know, something else. But we're a political nation and we like discussing it. So it's a really good idea for a show. So I don't know if it's, I don't think we use the word Chanakya. And I suppose the writers have influences from that kind of thing. Maybe even Machiavelli, maybe even Shakespeare and kind of Julius Caesar. I think Roman politics might come into it also. So it's kind of like there's a certain expectation you have when you think of a political drama, which involves, you know, and a heightened one. I mean, this is a fantasy also. It's a fiction. We have murders and we have... all kinds of things. So it's dressed up and influences from all over the place.
And which is why it makes it so exciting. And for the fact that you've got this cast and this big, you know, big cast, it seems like such a fun gang. I love it. The one person I was personally very excited about talking to was obviously Dimple Kapadia. I was like, oh my God, Dimple Ji has been having like the best time. What an incredible feat for you, ma'am, at the moment. First of all, aapka digital debut, which is incredible. You're anyways rocking into the fact that you've also had the Hollywood debut right now. So really interesting time for you, right? So now here's the thing. When you're doing a first for the first time, I'm assuming, Dimple, you were like, oh my God, I need to make sure I pick a perfect scene to debut, right? Katha, what was it about Tandav that you heard and said, this is what I make a debut with on the digital space?
I think the story was very, very interesting and the cast was fantastic. And to get an opportunity to work with Talia Bassa, I think that was a major draw for me. And my character is also very well etched and I thought it was very interesting. It's fun.
Do you see a big difference with like the way you've always been used to working and now suddenly with the web show? Did you see a massive difference as an actor or was there?
I think it's a massive difference in the sense that it gives you more time, more screen time. And so your character can be developed a lot more and there's a lot more that you can do with it. Yeah.
There is, right? Yeah, because suddenly the new space that we're all watching and in the lockdown, the fact that, you know, all the actors could stay connected, the fact that we can see Saif and you and everyone while we're sitting at home is such an
interesting. And it's fantastic because there's so much more you can do here. There's so many, just have some fantastic stories out here and it's great to be in this space.
And I love the fact that, you know, you have a series of firsts that are happening at the moment, which is so incredible. I love that. Like really
flavor
really,
of the season, yeah.
Yeah. More power to you, ma'am. Favor of like the as veteran as gets is really, really cool. I want to ask Himanshu Kishan Mishra, all right, Himanshu. Ab scale is so important, okay? When you talk about scale, everything has to be bigger, magnanimous, you know, everything has to be like the larger, the better. How did you mount the show? Like, how do you get actors of that caliber, scales of that caliber in all a place that's actually possible to produce?
Well, so, you know, I've been telling this, you know, for quite some time now that it all starts from the text and the whole idea, you know, that Ali had in mind. You know, when Ali told me this and eventually it got to a point where he said that has to be a long format. Then we met Aparna at Amazon And then we got Gaurav to, you know, to write this in the writer's room for us. It just kept getting bigger and bigger. What matters is how it starts. And on text, it was looking good. And then we just kept going for what we thought should be the best suited for that character or, you know, that particular sequence to be shot. And I must say that, you know, all proficient teams at Amazon, you know, they were absolutely, you know, bang on in whenever we, you know, took anything. They're always very supportive in that matter. So mounting this scale, you know, getting this stellar cast, it all just happened because it was right there on text. And I thought that, you know, as Dimple G also said that because the roles were, you know, bespoken for kind of like everyone, it all just fell in place and everybody just came in and did their bit. That's that. Producer's job becomes very easy once that happens.
Oh, I love that. I know you're saying it becomes really easy, but that feels like, you know, with all the hard work, it feels like you're oversimplifying. But I can only imagine the excitement in terms of how it must have sort of played together, right? As a two cheese jo writing hai, matlab, bahut zyada viral already, matlab, jo thoda sa jhalak bhi dikhi thi, was already going viral. Gaurav Solanki, I want to ask you, jo dialogues hai, everyone's already like, oh my God, these are so amazing. I love it. I'm sure, you know, when you're writing these dialogues, are you already thinking, wait, aise mereko viral dialogue likhna hai, hit dialogue likhna hai? Like, are you already sort of preempting that success? Or like, how does that work?
Thanks for that. Aisa viral dialogue likhne ka to kabhi nahi rehta script mein, but wo dramatic writing ka ek important part hota hai to be able to say, communicate what you want to. Uske liye डायलॉग राइटिंग काफी हेल्प करती है. स्ट्रॉन्ग डायलॉग्स, कभी कभी वन लाइनर्स वो खुद ही आते हैं. यू डोंट ट्राई कि आपको यहाँ पे करना है, वो कॉन्वर्सेशन कैरेक्टर्स के हिसाब से खुद आते हैं. एंड आई वॉज विद ऑल दीज कैरेक्टर्स फॉर क्वाइट अ लॉन्ग टाइम, फॉर अराउंड 18-20 मंथ्स एट लीस्ट. सो उनकी लाइफ से आई वॉज लिविंग देयर लाइफ. एंड वेन यू सी दिस, यू विल रियलाइज हाउ कॉम्प्लिकेटेड एंड डिस्टर्बिंग some of their lives are. So वहां से आया ये. बाकी तो इंडिया की पॉलिटिकल हिस्ट्री है, हमारे सोशल कॉन्फ्लिक्ट्स हैं. और आई वॉज प्राइमरीली इंटरेस्टेड इन essentially इन ह्यूमन बींग्स, ह्यूमन बिहेवियर, वट पीपल कैन डू टू गेट पावर एंड वाई दे नीड सो मच पावर एंड वट हैपन्स टू दैट यंग आइडियलिज्म वेन यू फेस द रियल वर्ल्ड with all its beauty and ugliness. So wo sab the, bahut sari tarah ke characters aur unki bahut sari shades explore karne ka mauka mila. Hope people will like it.
I'm sure you'll love it. It's already like, you know, like the funny thing is, since we're talking about liking it, and I think the conversation was about how Aparna actually got impressed. Aparna Purohit, I want to ask you, Amazon Prime Video, matlab on a roll in any case, you guys have been making all these shows that everyone seems to love, okay? Like absolutely like brilliant shows. Now, obviously from the suspense that you created, what was it about Tandav when that you sort of slept on it and you said, okay, now we need to make the show?
We've always endeavored to tell stories that are culturally rooted, shows that can speak to many Indias that coexist. Also, we try to ensure that we have a good repertoire of all the genres. You know, we had a war drama like The Forgotten Army, a musical like Bandish Bandits, a comedy like Four More Shots, Please, a crime dramas and thrillers like Mirzapur, Patal Lok, The Family Man. I think the only missing piece was a political drama, and Tandav addressed that need gap. I distinctly remember when Ali narrated the story to us in 2017. He's a very visual narrator. We were riveted. Of course, we maintained a very calm demeanor, as he talked about. We felt as that this story was like a peek into the world that we read about in newspapers, see on television, but know very little about. So, you know, it was a very easy decision to make. And finally, the wonderful cast that came together for this show and, you know, breathed life into the characters and created all the magic. I'm so incredibly proud of this show and this journey that we've had. You're on mute, Paras.
ये जो suspense create किया था, when you said, okay, let me get back to you and tell you about how, if you do want the show, what is the story about the suspense?
We wanted to internalize the story. We wanted to mull over it and think about it and, you know, look at the larger universe that he was trying to create and how it would go into hopefully seasons after seasons. Right. So, yeah, just wanted to stay with the story for a little while.
you know, the one person I know who makes sure about every show that he does is Mohammed Zeeshan Ayub, who I had the good privilege of working with, and Chitika Kamra. I know Zeeshan is very particular about, I mean, for someone who's inundated with work, he's very particular saying, yeh main isliye karunga, right? Tandem mein, what was it, Zeeshan mein, sir, karna padega? What was it?
I think, again, the idea, basically, or political drama. हमारे यहाँ जिस तरह के चीजें बनती है पॉलिटिकल ड्रामा बहुत ज्यादा मिस होता है तो मतलब राइटली सेड तो यू नो मी मच बेटर कि मैं बड़ा चूजी हो जाता हूँ और जब मैंने देखा कि यार इस तरह का कुछ बन रहा है और इतना इंटरेस्टिंग राइटिंग है इतनी इंटरेस्टिंगली उसको जो है पिरोया गया है तो मैं बहुत एक्साइटेड हुआ मुझे लगा तो छोड़ना नहीं है किसी भी तरह से बस पकड़ लेना है तो अली से मैंने बहुत उसका खून भी पिया पर फाइनली हो गया सब
Chitika Kamra, was there some blood drinking involved from your side also when it came to Ali? Or did Chitika get what she wanted on the platter? How did that work?
I lucked out, man. I lucked out. I mean, it was just perfect. I loved what I read. And then it was being made by Ali Abbas Zafar. And then with this awesome cast, this is when I read, I wanted to be Sana and I got to be Sana and I can't be more happy.
I want to throw a googly to you guys, okay? Which is always difficult. Now imagine Zeeshan and Chitika. Supposing you could play another character from the show, okay? Is there another one that you would have chosen to play?
मेरा तो ये वैसे भी second character है, क्या हुआ? लेकिन I think इसमें इसका मजा वही है कि इसमें कोई भी character आप play कर सकते हैं. इसका जो एक fun part है, मतलब obviously summer तो है ही, सैफ जो है थोड़ा नाराज हो सकते हैं उसके, पर summer का character जो है वो सबसे ही बेहतर है. गुरपाल का कैरेक्टर है बाकी जितने भी कैरेक्टर्स एक्चुअली इट इज अ वेरी वेल रिटन शो सारे कैरेक्टर्स में एक अपना अपनी जान है एक अपनी कहानी है कोई बहुत ज्यादा दूसरे पे डिपेंड नहीं करते तो आगे बढ़ते हैं पर हाँ आई एम हैप्पी प्लेइंग शिवाजी
व्हाट अबाउट कृतिका
I think everybody is very well cast in their characters. I can't imagine playing any other character, to be honest. And now I'm so I mean, when I see everybody, and now in the trailer, when I see everybody doing their thing, I feel like yehi perfect hai.
It is, yeah. You can't improve perfection. That's right. I love that. I always thought, like, oh, ye wala karna tha, but it's incredible. Actually, you know, speaking of incredible, one person I was, when I was watching the trailer, you know, in terms of breaking story, you see Sunil Grover on screen, and you're like, hey, this is going to be funny. You see Sunil Grover on screen, you're already, like, he's not even cracked a joke. I'm already ready to laugh. You know, that's what happens. But Sunil, this is probably pehli baar hoga jaise aapko dikhe log, you know, like, when you're laughing, people are not going to laugh. Complete departure for you as an actor, as a performer, in terms of what we've known to see you as and love you as. More challenging, how does it work? Was that something you were looking for, to play something which is entirely unlike you?
Yeah, what were you saying?
I like how Sunil is taking this time saying, sorry, what bro, what you talking about?
This is... Ali sir told me that this time, what he told me about the character, that you don't have to be in a sari, but you have to be in a dadi. So I said, okay, we are doing it.
That was it.
Yeah. See, of course, it's a great opportunity to be part of this great show and very well written, and written by Ali sir, Gaurav. And I had worked with Ali sir earlier. So I knew that he was making something nice, great. So then he offered me this show and this character, and I was very excited. But I asked him, if you're sure that you're casting me in this, he said, yeah, I am sure. I said, if you are sure, I'm doing it. Of course, your belief is mine.
Isme pe Twitter pe hashtag shuru karna hai, hashtag no sari dari. I like that one. That's really cool. It's going to be so, yeah, because I think, you know, when I see you on screen, Sunil, I was like, oh my God, this is going to be funny. And they're like, oh, wait, no, this is like a whole different dimension. And it's so exciting. I love it. I mean, I can tell that you've been so excited about it. And jitri bhi aise gappe ho rahi thi na, Zoom call ke pehle, I wish you could have seen that. You would be like, oh my God, I can see this love between the cast. Dino Moria, you have been having such a blast. Went from, like, for Dino,
yeah,
pick something interesting for it to sort of come your way. Like when they said, okay, here's stand-up, okay, and here are all the actors you're going to be working with. Like, what did you say, saying, okay, wow, great cast. What did it for you? What was the final clincher?
Like everyone says, the cast to work with Ali Abbas sir, and obviously the story. When I read 9 episodes of Tandav, I thought I have to be a part of this show. This definitely is something wonderful. Every character is is so beautiful, which adds up to brilliant story. So I said, if I'd be stupid to leave it or to not be a part of the show. So I was extremely good when offered the show, and hence I'm here, and I'm thankful to Amazon for giving me this opportunity.
Amazon mein massive binge watching hone wali, because everyone's been sort of hooked to the show, and that's what happens, right? You're finishing one show, and then there's this other show that comes about. You're like, okay, great, now I'm ready to do this. All right, Tigmanshu Dhulia, Anoop Soni, Sandhya Mridul, you guys, matlab television, film, web, aisi koi medium nahi hai which you guys have probably left, because you guys have been creating magic everywhere, right? Everywhere. For the fact that you're creating this for the web with a star cast like this, with everyone together, how exciting is it to be on a set where you know that you've got so much to learn from every single actor who's going to come on board, and you've got so much that you can inspire with so many actors who are there on board with you? So what was it about Tandav that you guys said, okay, this is going to be like this one exciting bit?
Tissue sir first.
Sandhya, tum bolo.
Sir, aap hi bol lijiye sir, aap jeene lo.
Nahi kya, main itna bada actor nahi hu na.
Exactly the opposite to Sunil. I was told in this, no dadi, only sari, you're playing a very feminine role. So I leapt at it because I'm usually the complete toughie. Also, the way they named this character, I didn't have much of a choice when I was told the name of the character, which also happens to be Sandhya. So not much I could do about that. I had to claim my name. But I liked her for the fact that she's the gentlest, most non-political person in this show. And I like that. I like being her. I relate with her. And I like that there is no aggression in this character as far as I'm concerned. And of course, when Gaurav came to narrate this to me, he did such a wonderful job narrating. And I could see that the characters leapt out at me. It's a show where the characters are so wonderfully etched, and every character has the possibility of bringing something so real that I really did want to do it. And when I look at this screen right now, I really did write. And thanks to Ali and Himanshu and Amazon for letting me play this part.
Mr. Soni?
Okay, so Tishu bhai, matlab aap hum sab se bulwa ke phir bolenge na? anyway, Paras, I think for me, it was the most important thing was that when Ali sir and Himanshu told me about this character, ki yaar, he's not a good guy. You know, this whole thing about nice guy, I was so bored playing these nice guy all the time, jo dusron ki madad karta hai aur hamesha achha rehta hai. I didn't want to be this achha guy. So at least everybody was great. That was the first thing which attracted me to the role. And definitely, you know, as Sandhya said, looking at the screen, I'm so happy that I'm part of this show. And, you know, directed by Ali, Abbas, Zafar, produced by Himanshu, Kishan, Mehra, and coming on Amazon Prime. I think the decision was perfect.
I love that. I love how Mr. Soni is like, I was so tired of being Mr. Goody Two Shoes. I'm like, I'm done. I don't want to do this anymore. I love that happened. Tigmanshu ji, now I'm dying now with all the build-up that we built for the fact that you're saying it. What was your take on it?
See, well, I don't remember who narrated the part to me. I think it was Himanshu. Because Gaurav se to, Gaurav saab, namaskar, aap se mulaqat hui nahi mein. So, they said ki politician hai, to main thoda chad gaya hoon politician karke na, start hi usi se hua. मैंने कहा पॉलिटिशियन है वही धोती पहननी पड़ेगी वही सब बट देन आई गॉट टू नो दैट आई एम प्लेइंग द प्राइम मिनिस्टर ऑफ द कंट्री सो आई सेड ओह सो यहां पे मैंने थोड़ा एक कॉमा लगा मैंने कहा देन आई डू इट बिकॉज देन द होल अप्रोच टुवर्ड्स द कैरेक्टर बिकम आई थॉट अगेन दैट हिंदी हार्टलैंड उसी तरह का रोल होगा बट इट वॉजंट सो थोड़ा डायरेक्टर भी हो तो मैं समझ गया उसको तो आई हैव टू अप्रोच इट विद मोर डिग्निटी थोड़ा संभल के रिस्पॉन्सिबल कैरेक्टर है एंड अली के साथ काम करने का मन था मेरा इतना बड़ा डायरेक्टर है सो व्हेन द स्क्रिप्ट वाज कैरेक्टर वाज नरेटेड टू मी आई डिडंट हैव द आइडिया दैट इट विल हैव सच अ ह्यूमंगस कास्ट टिल आई केम फॉर द रीडिंग एंड देन आई सॉ एवरीबॉडी आई सेड ये क्या हो गया यार इतने सारे लोग हैं तो बट उससे एक्साइटमेंट बहुत बड़ा बिकॉज मोस्ट ऑफ द एक्टर्स आई नो आई वर्क विद सैफ और बहुत सारों को मैं जानता हूँ, तो बड़ा कंफर्टेबल एक माहौल था. एंड एज फार एज द रोल, एंड द रोल तो है, अच्छा रोल है मेरा. एक मैं नहीं हूंगा तो ये शो नहीं होगा, तो मेरे से ही सब कुछ खेल होता है. बट जितनी भी स्क्रिप्ट मैंने पढ़ी, जो उससे लगता है कि जस्ट लाइक सेफ सेड इट, इट हैज अ वेरी शेक्सपियरियन अपील. इट्स वेरी लार्जर देन लाइफ, द एम्बिशन ऑफ मैकबेथ, द बिट्रेयल ऑफ जूलियस सीजर, द ब्रूटैलिटी ऑफ टाइटस एंड्रोनिकस. सो इसका एक स्केल, और जिस तरह की स्टार कास्ट और अली अब्बास जफर का की मेकिंग और अमेजोन का इसको प्रमोशन और इस तरह से इतना बड़ा प्लेटफॉर्म, सब कुछ, एवरीथिंग फिट्स इन जस्ट राइट. सो आई एम वेरी वेरी थैंकफुल टू एवरीबडी, टू अली, टू हिमांशु, टू अमेजोन, कि आपने मुझे इतने अच्छे शो का हिस्सा बनाया. बहुत बहुत शुक्रिया.
In fact, I just wanted to add what Tishubhai also said, that ke, thank you for this table reading, because I remember when we started reading the script, you know, those all 9 episodes with all the star cast, then that's when it was very, very sure that what a brilliantly written script, and you know, we have to be part of this. And thank you, Gaurav, because I think that table reading was like a cement for all of us to be there together for this show.
I can imagine.
Paras, I quickly want to tell you one thing. You know, one googly that you threw at someone at Kritika, I think that googly was thrown to me. I called up Ali and I said, "Can I please play Dimple Ji's role, please?" Dimple Ji, I'm sorry. I love you, but I really went after Anuradha desperately. But
I wish I could play Samar's role. Damn it, that's the role.
So, yes, Anuradha did not happen, but Sandhya did. Just wanted to.
I love that at first. I was thinking like, in that, like, actually, Dimple Ji, I have to ask you. You know, since they're talking about table reads, and I know Mr. Soni is also talking about that, was that exciting suddenly to meet everyone at the table reading? And, you know, because the table reading is also suddenly, you're seeing that now as a web series thing. It's something where all the actors are actually first meeting. Is that an exciting experience to suddenly meet everyone and say, okay, this is what we're going to do on set? You're muted, Dimples, you're muted.
Okay.
Yeah, all good.
Yeah, it was very exciting. I hadn't done something like that before, and there was this whole bunch of them, and I was really figuring out how I'm going to go about this. It was like first time for me, and yes, it was wonderful, absolutely.
Wait, the table reading was also first for you?
I absolutely.
You're on the roll. I like how you have so many of these like new things that are happening. It's incredible.
As I said, flavor of the season. Angrez ka haath lag gaya to chal gaya.
I love that. All right, I want to talk to the ladies on the show. All right, this is cast has got amazing talent powerhouses. Gohar Khan, Shivani Tani, Sarah Jane Dyes, Sonali Gohar, Sarah. It's so interesting. Gohar, let me start with you. Like, you know, when you're seeing these powerful performances and their women's performances and stuff, I think now we've come to a point where actually, as actors, I think we've gone past that thing. Wow, as a woman, you have such a powerful role. We come to, we assume it, we take it already. But was there something where you're like, oh my God, this is like pure power, this performance? Did you feel that in your, you know, like the dhak dhak ho rahi thi aise?
Dhak dhak, bahut levels pe ho rahi thi. First of all, the sole reason for me to say yes to Maithili, my character, was my chat with Ali sir. Because before that, I was like, kya chal raha hai, itne sare log honge. Because I had no idea who's going to play what part. Because tab tak, I think, casting puri hui bhi nahi thi. And I just knew that this character is really interesting. And when I spoke to Ali sir, he said, you know, I really see you as Maithili. And just trust me. And I was so excited to just work with him and Amazon. And I was like, yeah. But for me, when I actually got to know that Dimple Ji is playing Anuradha, and most of my scenes are with Dimple Ji, and I am this, sorry, gushing fan when I'm around her and she knows about it. But just the legend that she is, for me, this opportunity to be playing a strong part with most of my scenes with her, and of course there's Saif and there's everybody who's so amazing. Every time I was on set, I was like, oh my God, I'm working with Dimple Kapadia. How am I going to digest this? So yes, the character is extremely strong, but the entire experience and the fact that, you know, I'm fortunate enough in my career as an actor where I can get credible parts to play with such a stellar cast is is like the most amazing.
Let's batana. Go ahead. Like when you're with Dimple Ji, is your fangirl moment like showing, or are you like, oh, from the inside?
No. All the time. I know. I'm sure if you ask her, she'll know. I'm always like, I'm actually like this in front of her, always love gushing. And she's so kind. In fact, I must say, she's the legend that she is. But she's always like paying attention to Gohar ka baal theek hai ke nahi, Gohar ka makeup theek hai ke nahi, Gohar, you know, she's so caring about, I don't know, maybe I'm lucky, I don't know, but she's amazing. And yes, I was always like this around her, always, embarrassing myself.
I'm going to ask Ali at some point if he did what he did with you, where we also told everyone, like, oh, Dimple Kapadia is on the show, and everyone's like, yeah, I want to do it. Well, Sonali, I want to ask you, like Gohar says, you know, when you hear about all the female actors in the show, you hear Dimple Kapadia, you hear Gohar, you hear Sandhya Mrithu, and then other people are hearing your name and Sarah's name and Amira's name and, you know, Sukhmani's name. It's a lot of really talented women. Does that intimidate you or does that excite you?
It doesn't end. The cast is endless in this show. I think all the women, what I like is all the women have been depicted as silent warriors in the show. And they're really powerful and they're as ambitious as the men, if not more. The way they operate is very different from the men. And what I really loved about all the women depicted in the show is that they're not becoming men in a man's world. They're owning their femininity and they're owning their elegance and they're owning being a woman. And that for me was a very different twist. We were not trying to be men and hard as men. We had our own little thing going on, though very ambitious at the same time. Also, I did tease Ali a little bit for incorporating three Miss Indias in the show. Three of us are on the screen right now. Was this a plan, Ali? And thirdly, I remember my first scene was I just walked into the set and Dimple Ji had just delivered her dialogue on stage on a podium. And I was just hoping and praying that my role is nothing. I'm not called next after her. Because she was a force to reckon with when she delivered that dialogue. And sure enough, I kind of maybe manifested it. Ali said, Sonali, you're next. And at that time, I could safely say, Thodi mummy yaad aayi. But, and then there's Ali Bhaa Zafar, I look on my left, and there's Dimple Ji on the stage, and there's Saif Ali Khan sitting in front of me, and I'm looking around, I'm saying, what is going on? This is the first scene I remember for me. So it was a bit of a mind-boggling. I wasn't able to seize right, seeing double, triple sometimes, because it was just so much to absorb, especially as your first scene. But I have to say, I should also tease the set crew a little bit, because it used to take us an hour and a half to get to set, 2 hours to do our hair and makeup. And Ali and Himanshu were so clear with their scenes and so fast with their delivery that it took us literally 15 minutes to shoot the scene.
Yeah.
Just a clarity of thought from a director is the most priceless thing an actor or anyone on set can get. And that's the only way you can manage a cast and a show as with this kind of a scale, so smoothly and so efficiently. And I also believe that if all the cast is, good friends with each other on set, and there's this camaraderie that you have off set, that shows in film as well. And I'm very, very sure that, you know, the good times we've had is going to show up on screen, because I've never seen a set where everyone got along with everyone so beautifully and no one had masks on. Everyone was real and everyone was honest and just there for each other. And it's a breath of fresh air to be part of this Amazon original. It really is.
The whole idea of saying, you know, nobody had masks on, the political drama is such a refreshing thing to hear. There are a few the same. You feel like, oh my God, we've all become BFFs. It's an amazing. Were you already friends with some of the actors before the show?
Wait, I've never been on a set where everybody got together and actually played cricket.
Wow. Yeah.
There was an entire cricket match that happened at Pathori, and I was just like, what is going on? Like they planned the shoot so that we had time to play cricket. Like it was not even as though, oh yeah, we have some time spare, so we'll just do it. And that's just one of the many instances where we really just got along both on set and off set. I'm going to go back a little to what my experience was when I actually found out about the show, because for me, it was just an audition. And on paper, it read as a really strong female character. Mm-hmm. And I had no idea. I knew Ali was directing it, but that's all I knew. And that was enough for me. And then I got the script, I read the scenes, I read all 9 episodes, and I was like, wow, I really want to be a part of the show. I take a little bit of pride in saying that I think I may have been one of the first people to have been cast, and I don't think they auditioned anybody else for the role. I found this out later. And I'm in a completely different avatar, and especially get up wise and costume wise. And I have Ali to thank for that, because I don't think anyone's seen me like this before. And then I came to the table read and I saw Sandy, and I'm like, wait a minute, are you playing Sandhya? And she's like, yes, I'm playing Sandhya. And then I saw God, and I saw Shonali, and I found out Dimple G was going to be there. Being around Dimple G was constant fangirl moment. We all played it very cool, by the way.
Yeah.
But it was constant fangirl moments happening. Especially if she would like compliment you, like you're saying thank you, but in the back of your head, you're going, Dimple Kapadia just paid me a compliment.
I know what you mean.
Is anyone listening? I need to write this down. But yeah, no, it's Gaurav has written the show so slick and meaningfully, and you know, from the time you read it, you feel everybody, you feel every character, you feel the plot, and you want to be there, and you are there. You're in the middle of everything that's going on. And I told Ali this, and you can ask him this, when we had, because, you know, Ali's very, very prepared. It's like what Shonali said, both Ali and Himanshu are just like, they're so cool and they're so well prepared. It's like when they say rap at 6, it's 5:30 and they've rapped, and you're like, really? Are you kidding? Are we really done for the day? And they've shot hardcore scenes, but I will end with just saying this. I said to Ali, and I'm saying this to everybody right now, because I don't think I've had this chance to say this to anybody, but thank you for the opportunity. It's a once in a lifetime opportunity, and I'm deeply grateful to have shared it with everybody. So thank you.
I just want to make one quick point, Paras. I don't think there's ever that I have worked in my life in so many God, you know, years, a better production team and a better direction team than this show. And I have to give it to Himanshu for being the best producer ever. And Alisa for being the best director. And I think we all agree with that, because it's a school. It's a school in filmmaking. It's a school in how it's supposed to be. So thank you so much. And of course, thank you, Amazon.
Yeah, they spoiled us, Paras, I'll be honest. Yeah. Very hard to work with other people now after the efficiency we've seen on this set.
I can totally picture all the actors when we go on the next set. Say, oh, Himanshu. Guys, what's going on here? Or I want to talk to the boys, Tejwani, Paresh, Bahuja. You know, there has been so much that has been spoken about the fact that I think there was so much order on this set, and there was so much fun on this set. They had time for cricket. They obviously created all of these things. But in the middle of all this, musti also, they're playing characters which are very like driven with a lot of research that I think that they back it, right? Because you obviously need that. So in the middle of all this musti, like, what do you do to actually do the research for your characters, Hiten?
Well, I had to watch a lot of news, and I had to make sure that I don't look like them or act like them. So, you know, it was a very difficult part for me.
To learn by elimination, to omit or what not to do.
Yeah, I mean, I had to watch news every day. So, first of all, to sab log yehi soch rahe the, kya ho gaya? Usko suddenly news kyun dekhne lag gaye? Ye to kabhi news dekhta nahi tha, ye to sirf padhta tha. And then after that, you know, not to be like them. Not to be like them, matlab ekdam different tha, different karna tha, to wo bahut difficult tha mere liye.
From what I understand, I was part of Ali's strategy to get everyone a whole new dimension, how they were not on and off screen, whether it was Sunil, whether it was Himanshu, whether it was everyone. So it's
absolutely.
You enjoyed watching the news though, you did.
Yeah, I enjoyed watching it, and you know, first off, I got a call and I spoke to Gaurav first, and he told me about it. Then I met Ali sir, and he took me through the whole thing, you know, ye aisa hai, aisa hai. I will not, you know, zyada bataunga nahi. I will not give you my character what it is. Dekhoge to maza aayega. It's better. Like that.
I know, like, Hiten suffered the Indian news media. What did you do as part of your research to get into the skin of your character?
So, Paras, out of all the 150 films that I've done, I have I'm just one film old, and all the credit goes to Ali sir, because he's so clear about the world and what your character is doing within that world. And this particular part that I've played, Raghu, he does a lot of things that, you know, I don't do as Paresh. And so those things you borrow from other people, you see, you know, experienced actors, and you and your friends, you ask them. So
everyone, including Sev sir, because one day he came and told me a story. He was always so supportive that, you know, you could try these mannerisms, and even Shonali and Dimple ma'am, and it's I was like a kid in a candy store. I still am. It's just been the most exciting experience of my life. And thanks to Ali sir, I had worked with him before on Tiger. And I was, and the moment I read the news that, you know, Ali Abbas Zafar is teaming up with Saif Ali Khan for Amazon Prime. From that moment to next 1 month, I was dying. Ki aaj phone bajega, kuch to aayega, abhi to aayega. And aisa phir ek din aaya. Toh maine kaha, wait, yes. Yeah, but
one of the other things I want to say is it's so cute, and it's actually really enduring that every one of the stories, and the one consistent person that everyone I think seems to talk about is Dimple Kapadia, which is amazing. Even the questions are about you guys. It's obviously, you know, as an actor who's suddenly created this environment on set, so that's incredible. I want to ask Amaira, Sukhmani, Neha, Hinge, you girls have, you know, there's so many of these lines on the show, and there's so many of these really cool like punchlines and stuff. Now, I'd like to put you on a spot. It could be your own, it could be somebody else's. Like, if you had to pick a line, Sukhmani, like, which is like, you're like, oh my God, this is like, this, I love this line. It sort of defines me. This is a meme. What would it be, Sukhmani? You're muted, Sukhmani. Awaz, awaz. Wo mute off karo.
Can you hear me now?
Yeah.
Yeah, of course. I think there are lots of good dialogues in the show, but the one that's doing the rounds everywhere is Ab Hoga Tandav. I love it. It's got the whole summary of the kind of show that it is. And of course, if you can't be the kingmaker, of course. And there are multiple more dialogues like that, which are so good. But I would pick these two if I really have to.
Ab Hoga Tandav. Amaira, which one is it for you?
I think Rajneeti ke khel mein har khiladi ke paas ek chaal chalne ka mauka aata hai. I like that one.
All right.
You know,
it's like, that's the one I really like.
Memorize it.
Memorize it. Neha, which one is it for you? The dialogue, the clincher?
I think for me, it's if you can't be the king, be the king maker, because it makes a lot of sense. If you can't just be the face of it, then at least run the show.
These are like life lessons. I want to
memorize them.
I love it, guys. Thank you so much for giving me, like, I feel like I had so many of these questions to ask. I'm so glad you guys like humored me and told me everything, which is like so cool. I love that. There are also some questions that the members of the media have for you. The press has a lot of questions, rightly so, because they're like, hey, you know, so much has been going on. I know that the press was writing their questions in the chat box, so we've got some of them for you. So Gandha from INS has actually got a question for Ali Abbas Zafar. Ali, so Gandha wants to know for you, how liberating was it to work at a web show? How liberating? I love how she said it. How liberating was it for you?
I think web is a very liberating space for any storyteller or a filmmaker. You know, jab aap cinema ke liye film banate hain, to jo aapko puri kahani 2 ghante mein kehni hoti hai, box office decide karta hai ki aapne achhi film banayi hai, buri film banayi hai. वेब में जब आप काम करते हैं तो थोड़ा निडर होके काम करते हैं. यू आर मोर फियरलेस, यू कैन टेल स्टोरीज. यू नो, मेरा एक जो रीजन तांडव का बनाने का था वो ये था कि और खासकर मैंने पिछली लास्ट 3 फिल्में सलमान खान के साथ करी हैं, और उसमें एक बॉक्स ऑफिस बहुत बड़े बैगेज के साथ आपके कंधों पर बैठा होता है. सो यू वेन यू डू वर्क लाइक तांडव, यू नो, आई हैव एक्चुअली, दिस इज व्हाट आई हैव बीन सेइंग टू माय सेल्फ एंड टू माय क्लोज फ्रेंड्स, दैट when I used to do theater at college, I am from Kirodimal College, Delhi University, and we have a legacy of a dramatic society called the Players. Mr. Bachchan is from there, and a lot of other big renowned people are from there. I used to feel very happy working on that stage because I was working without any fear, and I felt exactly the same now when I did Tandav. You know, I just felt that this is something which is very honest and true to me, and because I have a commercial sensibility, I want the story to reach maximum amount of people, touch maximum, you know, minds. So I have tried to use that ability to kind of tell a story which is very, very universal. politics inherently is universal. You know, you can't sit on the side. Even being apolitical is taking a political stand. So ye Hindustan ki kahani hi nahi hai. It's a story of every country or every setup or any dynamics, whether it's an office or a country or a continent. And I think that is what we have tried to do together. And I think I'm grateful to entire cast and crew, my writers, Gaurav especially. I think he's done a fabulous job with the script. So to kind of, you know, how we went about doing this show. And now it's all up to 15th of January. And we're all excited how it turns out to be for an audience. And special mention to, means I'm very happy to work with each one of you. I cannot say it personally, and none of you is for me zyada ya kam, mere liye sab barabar hai. You know, I kind of, and I will tell this to you, Saif, you're not a star for me on this show. That's a different thing. I've projected you like a big star. Okay. And I think I'm very happy. You can't hear me? You can't hear me? I'm very happy to work with all of you. For me, smallest character to the biggest character, is every character has been very, very special, because there is a beautiful arc to every character, and that is I think the strength of this show. Yeah.
And I love how you articulated that. I mean, that was the answer to Sugandha's question, where you feel that freedom because you're not dictated by the success of the box office numbers. I'm glad you explained that. All right. Ashwin from News 24 has got a question for Aparna Purohit. All right. Ashwin is asking you, Aparna. She says, bhai, ye political drama kyun pick kiya? Was there always an idea to make a show which is a political drama and to make it at the scale that Tandav has been made?
You know, like I mentioned earlier, political drama is an untapped genre. And for a nation that is so obsessed with its politics, this was not a difficult choice to make. And then you have a passionate creator like Ali, who has a very strong and an independent cinematic voice. A writer like Gaurav, who has crafted every character with, you know, such sensitivity in all its ugliness and beauty, as he had said. And he has written every dialogue with so much finesse. And of course, our wonderful actors who brought those words to life. It's been an incredibly collaborative and a very exhilarating journey. And as far as the scale is concerned, you know, we had Himanshu. Rather than that, we like to enable our creators to help them translate their creative vision in an undiluted way on screen. And, you know, whatever it takes to do that.
That's interesting that you should mention Himanshu, because actually the next question that has actually come in is from Aaj Tak. Amit Tyagi wants to ask Himanshu exactly that. You know, he says that Amit is asking Himanshu, he says, you know, you and Ali worked quite a bit together now. And, you know, it looks like Ali is the creative half of it. And as the showrunner for you, like, what is the equation that Ali and you share? Kitna hota ki he says, yeh karna hai, yeh karna hai, yeh karna hai, yeh possible hai, nahi possible hai?
Nahi, so, you know, I just feel that in any sort of partnership, what is essential is clarity of thought and division of role. And I think between Ali and I, we are pretty much sorted. And I'm so happy that the entire cast and crew here feel that, you know, we've had so much fun doing this. It's only because everybody is doing their job, you know, like my whole team, Ali's team. So there is no conflicting thing in our outfit. It is the roles are so, you know, clear that it sort of just becomes like a second act. So I just feel because of these two things, things are, you know, moving smooth.
Like, you've got a very clear demarcation between this is what Ali does and this is what you do. So it's like there's no possibility for Zagra. I like that. It's very cool. All right, the next question is from Deccan Herald. Raktam is asking. He's actually got a question for Saif. And the question Raktam is asking, Saif, is actually one which most people won't want to know. His question seems simplistic, but it's so true. How do you answer that? How do you prepare for your role in Tandav? As somebody, as an actor who's got so much body work, do you still like take the time to prepare a lot? Is it something you like to wing it? How do you prepare for that? Like Raktam is asking. All right. I don't think Seth can hear me.
Okay, wait. Is that better? How do you prepare for Tandav? Well, the first thing you have to do is learn your lines, because there's quite a few of those. I think that was my biggest challenge, really. Because normally in my career, my experience, you have a big day, then a couple of easy days, then another big day. But here I had speeches on day 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. And I thought, Jesus, how am I going to learn that? It's like pages. So it was that, and it was pretty Sanskritized Hindi, which is a beautiful rhythmic, aggressive kind of language at times, very nice sounding, dramatic. So it was great as an actor. That was the new thing. It was the language and the length of it and the oration and the kind of speech giving in public, as well as a fairly smoldering kind of, you know, you don't know what's going on in his head kind of character in private. So that was the thing. And preparing for it, I mean, it comes from the script. It's not based on anyone. I mean, once you see the situations and understand it like anything else, you kind of try and dress it up in an interesting way, whatever, you know, that's what we all do. So that was the prep, really. And the thing is, the character kind of dresses a lot like I do, like I did, and kind of lives in the same house. So it was, I don't know, you'd almost think it was written for him.
That's amazing. Yeah, because that's interesting that you would say that the language was a large part of the prep, because like you said, there are no easy days on this. You talk in Sanskrit after time, you have these big lines, you've got to memorize them. So I hope that answers.
I mean, yeah, there was some heavy duty Hindi, even in like the political conversations inside the room, you know, when talking to the cabinet or other people or giving like internal speeches, there was language I've never used before. And you had to kind of sound like you're conversant in that language and that, you know, aap roz bolte hai aisi Hindi. So I think my Hindi got much better, which is always good.
Yeah, you can't wing that one. You can't meet the cabinet and say, yo, bro, what's up? So I'm glad. Yeah, that obviously respected. There's a question that Dimple G not attributed to a media house, because the whole media as a conglomerate has asked this question, because I think everyone wants to know. The question for them is the fact that, you know, as an actor, because you've got such a large body of work, how there has to be some instance of some character you played somewhere which could probably be close to this, or was this something entirely different where you never played a character like this before, right? So was this in any relation something that you feel like you had an inkling from earlier, was this completely new? How did you know?
No, this is something I've never ever played before. It's a very interesting character, and I don't want to go too much into it, but I've absolutely loved playing her, thoroughly enjoyed playing her. And having these guys, Himanshu and Ali Abbas, I mean, it's been such a pleasure to work with them, because I was a bit skeptical. I thought the hours would be too long, you know, and I didn't know whether I'd be able to go through it, but they've made it seem like a breeze, and they have been exceptionally kind to me in very, very difficult times. There was an incident where we had to wrap up because I had to come back for something that was personal. And they didn't even flinch an eyelid. I mean, the next thing I knew was I was on the flight, I was back. And then I was trying to get back to them and say, okay, I can come on such and such a day, but that couldn't happen. And they were so adjusting. I mean, I've not seen this anywhere in my entire career. And I really want to thank them for this. They've been absolutely wonderful.
That seems like resonating funda that's coming out from all the actors about the production, but the fact that, you know,
most amazing production I've been in, yeah. Honestly.
Both of fantastic. Bigardi, when you go on another set, you're going to be like, oh my God, I'm missing that set now. And you two anyways are part of two productions. One with the actor you were acting in the show, the other was the fact that you're motivating the entire cast. So that was something else which is obviously happening on the side, which is great. I have a question for Sunil Grover from BBC. Sunil, Madhu wants to ask you the same question actually I had for you, which is so true, seeing people always seen you in a comic book. Always. All right. So Madhu is saying, was this actually a conscious effort for you to actually play a serious character as opposed to the comic roles that we've all seen you as or in? Consciously, dhunda tha ki mere ko aisa play karna hai?
Ye mera decision nahi tha actually. Ye Ali sir ka decision tha. Par mujhe bharosa hai unke upar, maine kaam kiya unke saath. So bas mujhe unke bharose mein bharosa tha, to maine kar liya. Aur mujhe bada maza aaya. Meri aadat hai uchal kood karne ki, alag alag tarah ke ड्रामे करने की. इसमें मुझे स्टिलनेस रखनी थी और एक ही चीज करनी थी जो अली सर कह रहे थे उसको फॉलो करना था बस.
ऐसे होता होगा कि कट होते ही देन सुनील इज कम बैक टू सुनील एंड एवरीवन इज लाइक ओके गाइस सीन इज ऑब्वियसली ओवर सुनील इज डूइंग समथिंग नाउ.
या
आई लाइक दैट. ऑलराइट, अश्विन हैज गॉट अ क्वेश्चन. अश्विन इज फ्रॉम न्यूज़ 24. ही हैज गॉट अ क्वेश्चन फॉर ज़ीशान. अश्विन इज आस्किंग यू ज़ीशान, ही इज सेइंग यू वर्क विद अली बिफोर. इस बार डिफरेंट क्या था, अलग क्या था? What was this part of Ali's things that you've seen before, saying, you know, this is so Ali, but what was it that was different in Tanda from Ali's side for you?
Ali के साथ मेरा यार सिर्फ सिर्फ फिल्मों में काम करने का रिलेशन नहीं है. हम लोग we go back almost 20 years. हम लोग कॉलेज में साथ में पढ़ते थे. So he's a very old friend. पर हाँ, definitely, मतलब सामने कर सकता हूँ मैं तारीफ अली के, इतने लोगों ने करी है तो एज अ डायरेक्टर बहुत ज्यादा जो है ग्रो किया है अली ने, एंड नाउ ही इज मोर कॉन्फिडेंट अबाउट हिज शॉट्स, और अब इसको और ज्यादा क्लैरिटी है. मतलब इवन फर्स्ट फिल्म में भी एक्चुअली ऐसा लगता नहीं था कि अली को पता नहीं चल रहा है या क्या है, बट हाँ आई कैन सी दैट कॉन्फिडेंस इन हिम, और बदल गया है. मतलब जिस वजह से आई थिंक सब लोग इतनी तारीफ कर रहे हैं वो बड़ा ऑब्वियस ही है, और मैं ऑब्वियसली थोड़ा ज्यादा क्रिटिकल होकर देखता हूँ तो कई बार मैं उसको पीछे पीछे कुछ बोलता रहता हूँ, बट ये हमारी दोस्ती का वो है. बट ही हैज एक्चुअली बिकम मच बेटर एज अ डायरेक्टर, एंड आप देखेंगे तो आपको और समझ में आएगा कि कितना अच्छा काम निकल के आया.
See and to see your buddy sort of growing from college to becoming like this is incredible. It must be such a good feeling. I like that. So I like that the answer to you, Ashwin, from Zeeshan is the fact that he's actually seen like Ali. Oh, which is amazing. Right. So final question from the press is from Pooja Talwar. She's with Good Times. Pooja is asking Pritika Kamra. So Pooja is asking you, Pritika. She says, look, the series looks very intense, right? But were there any particular extremely light moments in Tandav for you where you're seeing that the behind the scenes is so different from what's really coming on camera? Was there anything like that where you said, wow, lol?
There was some when we were shooting on the college, in the university and stuff like that. Of course, like sitting with everybody and just because it had become like a gang. So there were some of those moments. But for my character, mostly, I mean, what was happening to the character was always really intense. So it was not... There were no light shoot days, I would say. But of course, there were moments where we all sat and chatted and Zeeshan told us millions and millions of stories.
I like that. Yeah, I mean, even Steph said the same thing. There were no light days. And Zeeshan always has lovely stories to share. So that must have been really good fun for you. All right, yeah. So that brings us to the end of all the questions from the media as well. Guys, it's been, I feel so privileged and honored to be like in the same like dabba, Zoom dabba with you guys, to be really, really cool. Dimple ji, maybe I say saath mein photo Instagram pe dalu, maise apply kar dena.
Hey, can I just quickly say something? I don't know if I'll get a chance. That
go ahead,
I
sir.
Also had such a good time working with the production, obviously. Ali, I've known for ages. But this cast has been so amazing and so much fun we've had. And I just think this format has been incredible when people approach it the way Ali does, which is not send out some kind of B team to make some show, but to kind of bring the A-team, you know, and bring everyone together. And the only reason it's not a film is because of length. And everyone's got such an important, lovely part. And these wonderful actors you get to work with and have a drink with and play cricket with. It's been the best experience of my life. And I love you all very much. And thank you for making my show so pleasant. I mean, our show, but my show experience so pleasant. And lots of love to you. I look forward to seeing you for season 2. Thank you.
Everyone, thank you. You hear everyone season 2, they're like, yeah, we gotta do it. I can't wait to see you guys in season 2 as well. It's gonna be awesome. So happy and so privileged to share this space with you today. Members of the media, aapka jo registered email ID hai, uske aapko press kit bhej diya jayega, so you will get all the information that you require for your reports in that email. From the bottom of my heart, I wish you all the luck and all the success for Tandav, kyunki ab hoga Tandav, it's gonna be awesome. Guys, the show Tandav drops on Amazon Prime on 15th of January. So we're all going to be eagerly waiting. Like Ali said, usdin pe se dharkne sab ki ho hi jayengi. From everyone at Amazon Prime, from me, from the star cast, bye-bye and namaste. And we will see you. I can't wait to watch the show. 15th January, Amazon Prime. Ab hoga Tandav. Bye-bye, guys. Namaste. See you. Thanks.